ourselves. Nobody to turn to. Nobody to lean on. Everybody against us. Everybody to turn their back on us. But all the same time, we gotta stand up like the man that we is or the woman that we is. To the hell with everybody, just get ourselves right.
Had a nigga incarcerated, so why don't you come and try to put on my shoes and feel the blues and the bad news of a convict nigga who ain't never ever did a killing, but in the eyes of a rich man that don't understand the nature of a nigga, so they wanna let me villain and make it like a truth. To get on the block, slanging the rocks and make a motherfucker tote a Glock. Instead of getting a job, we wanna rob another nigga for flashing, and we taking everything that he got. But what's gonna happen when we locked up? A baby 6 feet deep in the ground from getting caught up, sawed up and drama, and then your mama crying at the funeral from a life that you chopped up. Sopped up in misery, cause a friend of me in the penitentiary lost his life to a heart attack. That's what it says in the newspaper. But word from around the joint is that he died from getting shanked in the back. And as a matter of fact, the blast getting all day in the joint, and they gave my cousin Tay 56. R.I.P. to Chuck, Timmy, and Little Willie caught in the struggle cause of a life that they couldn't fix. Bless the souls of the deceased. Granddaddy, I know you in heaven and you watching over me. Give me the knowledge and wisdom when understanding the lie, so I can set another younger generation free. Because I'm lost.